Okay. There it is.
Are you streaming thing?
Yes, you are. Okay. Hey everybody, I'm SoraRyuuGalant, just coming Galant, and back to more 0.2 Birth by Sleep base level 50. Really, the only thing I have to do is the final boss and then boss rush, because I already got all the Zodiac chests. Yep, that's it. That's literally all I have. And I'm not even going to bother with the enemies, because they offer me absolutely nothing as part of critical mode. But I still have Mega Elixirs, yes I do. Need to make sure I'm shortcutted. Otherwise, this is going to be a very, very long final boss if I forget that. Mickey, don't die. Please don't die. I only get 3 Mega Elixirs, so I gotta make them last. I'm just happy I run faster. Around the corner before I get sniped by whatever you call them. Flame cores, yes. Did I turn down the brightness? Let's check my config. Yes, it is back to 0. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, this might be, unless I get lucky, this might be just. Where are you at, Mickey? What? Where did you hear me from? Oh, there you are. Seriously? Seriously, Mickey? We gonna fight. I actually can. Pretty funny. And he has absolutely no reaction to it. Well, that's my fun before I go in here and die over and over again.
Yep.
Let's hope I get lucky with Wayfinder. If not, we're going to be here for 2 hours against this fight. Oh, I spilled water on myself. Crap. Yeah, it's at 13. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't. This. Okay. What? You're not even glowing red. How did you hurt me? Oh! Mickey, heal me, please. Mickey, please. Stop throwing pearls at everything. Heal me! Mickey, come on! Thank you. I could have almost healed myself in the time I had to. I haven't even done a bar of HP yet. Am I the right one here? The only bad part is while it's actually red, its defense is increased, so I don't deal as much damage. Get out of here, shadows. Oh, dang. Yep. couldn't hear it. Might be my fan, because I couldn't... Fan's kind of loud, I couldn't hear it. Did I hit retry or continue? Crap. What'd I hit? Retry, okay. I'm like, watching it load, I'm like, oh, we hit the wrong one. Fire jump. I did more blizzards than fires. Whatever. Works. Heals damage. I got killed by a freaking shadow. Ooh, this is gonna be a long 2 hours. I wish they'd patch this boss, fix it somewhere, so that it worked a little bit more consistently to win with skill rather than just blind stuff. I do have to say though, I've only ever dodged this thing's second phase DM once, and that's because I did what they don't want you to do, which is literally just spam, I just sat there and spammed cartwheel over and over and over again, and somehow I dodged the DM without being thrown in the air or killed by anything. Of course, that wasn't on camera, so no one has to believe. Well, I lost that. Where are you? I forgot I could love this boss fight for the first time on crowd mode before they patched it, where it took me literally forever to actually kill this thing. It took me like 45 minutes apart of just attempting to kill this thing. Up too early. It took me entirely too long to kill this thing. So even if the glowing purple activated Wayfinder, he's dead. Okay, I'm gonna try not to push it to the next phase. Push it close, but not into the next phase. This might actually do what I exactly did wrong. Yep. Right in the second phase. Hi, Ant Brother. Oh, this might actually be really hard to fight. Ah, crap! Okay. Ooh, good! I'm gonna mash this button as fast as I can. Okay. Kill it! Woo! That actually didn't take as long as I thought. Well, that's good. It was a blast. 1.5, 2.5, yeah. Did you play only 1 and 2, or did you try, Recom and Percussive? Because those are good, too. A lot of people say they're not as good as 1 and 2, but they're good games in their own right. Yay! Now I only have one more goal for this game. 2 weeks. Took 2 weeks. I gotta skip all the... We're not going when you walk away, because... Nuh-uh. So did you already finish 1 and 2? Oh yeah, finish them. I missed that part. Working on BBS. Oh yeah. Yeah, they're all fun games. I mean, relatively speaking, you get 2 3-hour movies and 4 full-length games for $50. That's like cheaper than most games you can get now. So it's actually really good. Oh my god. I can't believe I finally beat Demon Tide. I guess I can't say was that difficult either. Critical mode, objectives have 100%. 100% chests open. So yeah, I did get every single chest while running through it. That's awesome. I'm not even in the middle of this thing. It's been like that for what? 15 minutes? The bad part is, I stream for 2 hours. If I beat the secret boss within that next, like, I don't know what I'm gonna do after that. Oh, it just took me 2 hours. 2 hours at level 50 on critical mode to beat the game. And my favorite spell was Fire Rocket because it costs the least MP. Yes, we will save. But I'm actually going to not save on that one. Save on a different one. Because if I save on that same one, I would have still been missing Mega Elixirs. But not that it matters because I can speedrun the game. Not have to worry about Mega Elixirs that much, but... I mean, if you, like, actually try a dedicated speedrun, you can beat the game in 30 minutes. So there's only really one more thing I have to do. And that is... You're level 80 in KH2. Yeah, that's a good level. 80. Just don't be like, don't do level 1. Oh, level 1 is a nightmare. So we're going to load that new save. That's exactly 2 hours. Look through all the little things. I wonder if KH3 will have the tutorial menus like this, where it'll show, where it'll tell you how to do things while it's loading the game. Because it is probably going to have some long load times. Working on Sephiroth. Sephiroth's not that bad. He's not that bad. You get Fenrir out of it though. That's pretty nice if you want the negative combo. Well, gameplay recording doesn't need to be paused because it's going to be unpaused. Because why not? But yeah, I know KH3 is going to have some. Probably going to have some load times. Don't know how unbearable they'll be, but it'll more than likely have them. Yeah. Okay. I got all the chests. I can't really show off doing objectives because they're all... I mean, I did all 52 of them. 52, right? No, 51. I did all 51 of them on my own after I finished recording the playthrough. I did... What was it? I did have another color. Yeah, I did have this. Because I originally had her aqua set up with yellow, like that. Really kind of bright, so I chose purple, and I haven't made a red yet. Besides, I think the purple fits aqua better. I should stop procrastinating and just go in here. The faster I go in here and get this done with, well, that means I just have to decide what game I want to play next week. Too early. I'm screwed. I just kind of let that happen. I saw that coming and I'm like, nope. Just die. I think this is charged now. I think. I don't want to target you. Oh crap, that's right, I don't do much damage. Oh god, these things are going to get annoying. Ooh, that lighting effect, I see off the shadow. It makes me happy. Shows what Kingdom Hearts is capable of. What the heck hit me? Well, I gotta go in here with a different plan. Dundaga. This is gonna be rough. All the problem is, even if I kill the thunderclaps, I still have to deal with Neo Shadows whenever they spawn. Unless I have a thunderclap that didn't die. It did die. God! I only hit 26. thing was, I probably should have waited for that thunderclap to die. For my MP to come back. It should be you now. God, even if my MP comes back, I gotta heal again. I want these items. I don't really feel like using my items for something simple. Make sure I don't die. Oh, and he's doing his thingy. It's gonna take me a while. Dark side is usually Dark side is, ironically, one of the things that I have the most problems with. Like, in this whole boss rush, I think one of my biggest issues is dealing with Dark side. Ooh. I saw that. Don't think I'm not watching you. Hello, Kaito. Ah. You came just in time to see me die. Against freaking Darkseid. I hate this thing. Kind of funny. I'm not getting hit by anything. Whoop. I actually just need to get stoned. See what hit me. I think that's one thing I don't like about 0.2 is you can't see what kills you. So like right there I died and I didn't know what I died to, so I had no way to react. Yeah. Hey, you're done. Hey, hey, hey. Enough. Do all thunder claps? Nope. Oh, I healed. I was like, what happened to my MP? Shadows. Not sure whether it is or not. It did? got that shadow freaking Neo Shadows. Get out of here. That shadow. Again, can't see what killed me. You know, this dark side is just the pain only because it has the thunderclaps and Neo Shadows with it. They weren't here when he had this deal. Oh, they're really a lot. Whatever he just did one-shot me from full HP. Because if it was something hitting me twice in a row, I have once more. I don't have second chance. Oh, that's spell weaving on Thunderbat. Thunder Jack. Don't want to use items, but did I kill the Neo Shadow? No, I did not. Risking it, hoping to get rid of these. Nope. I was hoping to get lucky. I got a new phone and a new case for my phone. Come on, Fort Ripper. Shadows. Stop. All I gotta do is get through this boss rush. Enough. I am out of items. That time I actually saw it killed me, but I should have blocked it. Here, hiding. Oh god! Enough! I was doing good. Okay. Obviously, I'm not very good at this fight. Again, the only reason this fight is actually any hard is because he has... He has extra enemies coming at me. If it was just shadows, it would have been fine. Like, if they decided to make it so that... They made it so that he only was like a normal dark side, only summoned shadows, it wouldn't be that bad. The only reason he's so hard here is because he does have thunderclaps with him. That's why. But this is my, like, ultimate playthrough. This proves whether I'm good at this game or not. Rather not. Oh, crap. Anything kills me, it'll be this. This should do it. Yep. Oh, not enough. That was just poor decision. I tried to thunder to see if it would kill him. I should have cured. I really should have cured. Again, he wouldn't be hard if it wasn't for the fact that he has, like, things trying to kill you alongside him. end, you're supposed to be an invincible at the start of that animation. Don't do it. Oh, stream. Don't do this. Okay. Nope, there's still a Neo-Shadow right there.
Yep.
Oh, hi. Gotcha. There we go. Thank you. Now this next fight is a pain because there's flame cores and water cores, and I don't have MP, so I'm probably going to death abuse just to not have to deal with them. Yep. Hurry up. Yep, there we go. I'll get MP and my shot lock back. One thing I really hate about this fight is any Heartless fight really, is Aqua does not have a very good crowd. That and my stats aren't very high because level 1. Die! And a pull. Okay. Time for the age-old tactic of running away until my MP comes back. This is how I beat this fight. Even in normal critical mode, you need MP to deal with these guys. This is how I do this fight. Waste your MP until you, don't have any more, and then turn around and smack some guys around. Oh, crap. I hope everyone's enjoying the fact that I'm not doing so good. About ready to move this little death counter over a little bit. It's not centered too much. Got one. Oh, I forgot to buy you. Bye. Dang it!
Okay. Yep.
Yep, this is how we're gonna do it.
Oh my god! I hate flame cores.
Dead. Now we got water cores that'll be summoned. Oh, summon until I kill enough of you guys. Okay.
Enough.
Leave me alone. Suppress. Laser. Oh, don't. They haven't summoned yet. There they are. My only issue with flame core or water cores is they like to attack you like that. And they go like super crazy if you cast thunder on them. Just saying. The game says they're weak to fire, but fire's a single target. I don't feel like dealing with that right now. Some of them still have a lot of health left. I'm sorry this is boring for anyone to sit here and watch me panic with a little girl. I can't use any more items either. I'm probably gonna get killed again. Probably just gonna be sick of me and do something like that. Nope, can't use any more items. God dang it. Ooh, pain in the butt. Some of my complaints for this will probably be fixed in Kingdom Hearts 3 because you're playing as Sora and it's a full version of the game where you have more options for things like craft control and stuff. But for right now, while I'm playing as Aqua, there is a lot of issues with doing stuff like this. Like for Aqua right now, my crap, he's after me. He hit a wall.
Hey!
Oh, I didn't update deaths.
Die.
funny part is I want to keep against the walls. If I can do that, back off. Crap. I'm probably going to die right now.
Oh god, camera.
I will end you as fast as these Neo Shadows want me if I let it. Be the last one. There we go. Now we're making progress. See, it's the first two fights that are the ones I really hate in this whole thing. I can't stand Darkseid because of having all the enemies with it, and Aqua's... essentially because Aqua is terrible at crowd control. The Demon Tower, I'm not too worried about. Like, I have to say, sorry to say, it's the thing, Demon Tower was really, really bad when you couldn't predict. Like, you couldn't see when he was about to attack, so you couldn't react to it. It makes him so much better when you see when he's about to do something. Ooh, get away! God. I mean, still not that bad. This guy doesn't really have any attacks I can't really react to. God, I can't do any decent amount of damage. He attacks way too fast. He's very aggressive this round.
Farewell. Okay. Yep.
There we go. Demon Tower, not that tough. And now here's the fun fight. This is a fun fight. Phantom Aqua. Or Zodiac Phantom Aqua. Try it this time. I was gonna know that.
Yep. Heal. Farewell. Yep.
Oh, God.
Dang it! Oh, I was doing so good. Doing so good. Okay, let's try that again. Like I said, this is a fun fight. A lot of people hate it because not all the mechanics of the game are clearly spelled out. Like being able to jump out of a block, jump out of a barrier to be able to attack instead of counterblasting. I'm just not using Spellweaver because I just don't feel like it. You can almost infinite combo her with Spellweaver. It's kind of set. Like, Spellweaver will greatly increase how many hits you can get off on her before she retaliates. PM time. Gotcha. Go. Oh god, even the music stopped there. I was afraid that the game was gonna crash. Oh, that was not good. I'd be so mad after fighting all the way here for my game to crash. I guess I'll show how Spellweaver works. Oh god. Dead. And that is exactly why I do not like to use Spellweaver in this fight anyway. Because Spellweaver honestly does not react as fast as just being in normal state. Like how in Kingdom Hearts 2 you almost always want to be normal Sora anyway. Because he just is more versatile to everything. I should really stop going for that before it kills me. I think flashing with her just to get some extra damage is not worth it. You should not do it unless you're absolutely positive you're gonna make it. Like that? Enough.
She keeps just bolting straight at me, wondering why it does not work. Okay, my heal. I'm getting a little bit more used to these headphones, but for like long periods of time, not really. So I'm still working on getting used to it. Gotcha. Go. Okay, I'll have MP at the end of this. That's my biggest concern. I don't need this thunder, Jah. So close. Dropping frame skin. Oh yeah, it is. Don't drop, please. Come on, we're almost there. Okay. Oh. I feel like I was doing so good, Phantom Aqua. I mean, I could probably beat her. Like, if I kept a concerted effort to beat her today, I could probably beat her today. And then probably move on to a new game next week. Come on, you can do it, stream! Stop dropping frames, please. I know you can do it. Come on.
It's really just trying to drop.
Give it a little bit longer. Gonna keep trying to drop. Yeah, I'm just gonna restart stream. Okay, I'll be right back.